Okay, so bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yeah, as usual, our daily agenda for today is motivation show, and for today we have two speakers, and I'll call the first speaker is Abdul Rahman Ilyasa. Please come forward. Simon, please, are yours. Please, make this quick. I want to go back to class. Please.
Bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's thank to Allah who has given us mercy and blessing until we can pray in here without any trouble. Secondly, salawat and salam to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who bring this era to Islamic era. Okay, today I want to speak about storytelling about Colonel Sanders or the KFC founder. Colonel Sanders is a founder of KFC. His dad passed away when he in a sixth grade. After that, he at the seventh grade or the in a high school, he drop out and become a farm worker. After a year, he take his age and join United States Army. After a year, he bank honorability and he become a co-worker of become a laborer of a train. But he must get drop out again because he fight with a coworker, and he is learning about apa sih kalau misalnya lupa ya. Hakim belajar apa? Is learning about law, but he must train again because of another fight. After that, he come back to home with his mom and start to selling insurance. But he must get out again because of disobedience. After a whole year, he start to build a restaurant in a service station. But he must work more hard because of a mass of competitor. After a whole year, he buy a motel Well, in there is have a his restaurant, and rebuilt the hotel because of a burning. After a warrior, his restaurant is become famous, and but must give up because of World War. After that, he must start again and create a much of recipe. But just one has been accepted by all people. That is KFC. Okay, maybe that's all for me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ilyasa for the speech, and for the second speaker is Raji. Please come forward. Well, time and place are yours.
Okay, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's give thanks to our God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, who has given us chance and blessing so we can gather in this musala. Secondly, let's send our salawat and salam to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Just like usual, I'm going to deliver my speech in this motivational show. But before that, let me introduce myself. My name is Raji Idam Mahyudin. I'm from 11 RPL. So, what I'm going to deliver to you guys for today is actually from English project, that is Al-Baqarah from verse 152 until 157. Yes, 157. But I will only read the English translation for making it simple. So, I'm just gonna start from the verse 152. Remember me and I will remember you. Give thanks to me and never be ungrateful. All believers, seek help with patience and prayers. Allah is truly with those who are patient. Do not say, those who are yet killed in the way of Allah are dead. In fact, they are alive, but you do not perceive it. We will certainly test you with a touch of fear and famine, loss of property, life, and crops. Give good news to those who are patiently endured. Whoever say, when get struck by a disaster, surely to Allah we belong, and to Him we will all return. They are the ones who will get Allah's mercies and blessings, and it is they who are rightly guided. So, what can we get from Al-Baqarah verse 152 until 157? Is from 152, Allah says, remember me and I will remember you. That is mean, we as a believer, as the one who worship Allah, we need to remember Allah all the time. In the time when we are sad, when we are happy, it's because Allah will remember His worshiper who remember Him. And as a worshiper, we need to give thanks to Allah, because Allah giving us the healthiness, the chance, and good life in this world. And we as a worshiper never be ungrateful. The second is, verse 153, all believers, seek help with patience and prayers. The meaning is, we as a worshiper, if we want to seek help, we need to be patient and pray to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Because if we pray to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, Allah will help us in every situation. Let's say that you are joining an exam, but you failed. Do not be angry. Be patient and always pray to Allah. Maybe Allah will give you the examination, the good result in another time. And from the first, we will certainly test you with a touch of fear and famine, loss of property, life and crops. Give good news to those who are patiently endured. What does that mean? It means Allah will test His worshipper when they are maybe get disaster like maybe an accident from motorcycle accident. We need to be patient. We need to endure the pain, because eventually, if we keep patience and we believe in Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, Allah will give us the rewards. And for the next is, whoever gets struck by a disaster and say Inna ilahi wa inna ilahi rajiun, or surely to Allah we belong and to Him we will all return. When you guys get a disaster, or maybe you lost your phone, or maybe you lost money, you have to say Inna ilahi wa inna ilahi rajiun, because whoever say that will get Allah's reward, because as a worshipper we have to endure the pain from the test that Allah gives us. And maybe that is all from me that I can give to you guys. Ras asai. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you Raji for the speech and for yeah. Okay, we have one more speaker. So we have one more speaker and it's Maudi, please come forward. Time and place for yours.
And I think file is primary key in your life, because if you already get file, I think you more good than anyone in here. Because file, if you already get file or failure, you have maybe another change to correction your failure. And maybe if you have like some example like maybe you register in some school or register in some school and you will get fired, you can correction in your life, in your side, what I'm bad where, or you can get the good side, or the more simple, like if you play game and you game over, you can take like, oh, I'm very bad in here and in here, and maybe I must more exercise this my minus and win again. And if you get fired, that I think you can more exercise, and the failure is lesson. So if you get fail or if you get fail, I think you must exercise again. And remember, file is not. I think file is not some bad things. If you get file, you must behave. Yeah, like that. If you get file, you must.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Happy.
Thank you, Mauludi, for the speech. And that's all for today. Thank you all. Yeah. Thank you all for your kind attention. And for next week, we have Isan Malarangeng and Ryan. Yeah, and Ryan, please prepare your speech for next week. So yeah, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.